You ever watch some of Ice's IRL stuff? He does create a lot of... He does create a fun narrative to get behind and to watch and to absorb and sort of, like, root for. You know what I mean? He creates these those type of IRL experiences that you can root for. I don't know why. I don't know if I can even... what that means. I do know what that means, right? Like, just think about it! But I've always liked Ice.